Right, a longer stem.
A longer stem, something.
I might.
10 o'clock, I'll wait.
Catching up.
What's your biggest? The one from the last comp? Isn't it?
Yeah, 48. Is that my probably? Some blue food.
Where are ya?
Somerset.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
He's from the bottom, the other side of the border.
Yeah.
So he's never caught 50.
Well, then I'll give you the bad one this time. You're in pretty deep water, so sort of 30 foot plus. So you need something quite heavy to get down quicker, if you can, and to stay at that depth if you can, but cast along the edges of the banks.
Yeah, just that initial run.
Yeah. Yeah, you know they could when you've caught a few of them, your wrist start to go cold and wave.
That's what he's hoping for.
You're the quiet, you know.
Ground for me.
Oh, that's a boost.
Holy f.
Look at that!
Get the brag. Right out, my own truth.
No, I'm not even
close. Oh, you gotta give up fishing.
I found three.
Oh. Drop one?
How big?
48.
How much does it weigh though?
Probably. Over 3 kilos.
That's definitely your heaviest fish ever.
Oh, you finally got it. Mine's bigger.
Yeah.
High five.
There you go. What you got, man? It's yours, Martin.
Sure.
The size of this thing.
Oh man! What do you know?
That was a good day. What's your biggest bass before today?
Not sure. Maybe 46.
Yeah, but how much would it have weighed?
Probably 2 kilo.
And what's your biggest bass now?
3 kilo. So it's a lot bigger. 49 for.
Oh, not 50?
No. Fish through the hog.
The hog snatcher?
Yeah.
How many 50s did I get?
Two. I got a touch one.